Hello and welcome. This is a short video on the new Lamas that's coming to DayZ stable very shortly. What we're going to do is we're going to have a look at it prior to sawing off the handle. Then we're going to saw off the handle. Then we're going to take it along to probably the airfield and test it on some zombies. I'm sure they wouldn't mind. And we'll go through what it looks like, load in action, and the various rates of fire. So, hope you enjoy. Thanks for watching, and catch you later.